the sun is slowly starting to rise. I think we're gonna get pretty busy here in a little bit. Heard a coyote yip earlier. Saw a moose last night. We're in a pretty good spot. Hopefully everything will work out, come our way.
Use your binoculars and tell me for sure.
Yeah, it's a bug. I'm taking it again. Nice bug. Wasn't big, but he'll fill the freezer. I'm gonna say this right now, my wife wanted me home, so I shot the first buck I saw.
That's a lie, he skipped on a couple.
For my first deer in 7 years, ain't the biggest by any means, but it's meat in the freezer and a good hunt with some good buddies, that's for sure. I'd like to say thank you to Parker and Cooper coming along, helping me out. Cooper for being the best cameraman known to man. Better than nothing, shooting 270, it was about 180 yards away. Didn't go more than 15 yards, I'd say, right from where we shot him. He came out with probably 10 minutes of daylight left. Next thing you know, Cooper notices something. He's like, oh, he said, there's a doe. And I said, well, get ready. We got ready, and Cooper's like, well, never mind, that's a buck. I said, get out of the way. I said, it's my time. Good deer, big body deer, good memories. That's all you can ask for.